And the diva from down under, Emma, is ready to take all comers.
Well, there's an awful lot of flesh and muscle inside that ring in this six-man competition.
Somebody pinch me, a six-man match, and they're paying me to be here.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. Very nicely done.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now. What's your take on Dana Brooke tonight? She's not going to make many friends the way she's constantly disrespecting those around her.
When you have two quality partners by your side,
and that's it for Stephanie McMahon. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Brie Bella's athleticism, high-flying abilities, and submission holds make her a threat to any diva in WWE. Brie's of Italian and Latin heritage, so you can bet that when she gets fired up, oh, watch out.
Emma's been eliminated.
Michael, it's so sad.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
This one's far from over, Michael. Don't count her out yet.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
And there's an elimination.
Brie Bella starting to falter some, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Here's your winner, Lady Destroyer.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Look out, Divas locker room. This Divas for real.
I can't think of a better match to end this eventful evening. Good night, everybody. We'll see you next time.